Friends, it's events like this, communities like yours, that make me proud to be Canadian. Look at us, celebrating and giving thanks in one of Canada's most vibrant, multicultural cities. Toronto has long been a place of choice for new Canadians, and it's amazing to see cultural events like Tide Pongal drawing crowds from all walks of life and all backgrounds. Because in Canada, we don't simply tolerate our differences, we celebrate them. We learn from them. We expand our worldview, become better, more informed, more compassionate citizens. Because that's, after all, what this country is all about. Neighbors and friends working together to build communities we can be proud of, learning from each other, sharing each other's challenges and opportunities, but also growing side by side as we celebrate each other's strengths, cultures, customs, because we know that that is what makes Canada better. That is what makes us stronger. We are the one place in the world that has figured out how to make differences a source of strength, not a source of weakness. So on top of everything else we celebrate here at Tide Pongal, we celebrate that as well. A great example of exactly that, of reaching out to different communities, being a good neighbor, working to build a better world. As everyone in this room knows, it's Captain Gus Dalton. He was an ordinary Canadian fisherman who did an extraordinary deed, rescuing 155 tunnels off the shores of St. Jacques, Newfoundland. It's a sad day for all of us today, because as you know, Gus passed away last night. But many in this room, including those who actually came off the boat on August 11, 1986, as well as their children, are the legacy that Gus leaves behind, a legacy to help build this community. This year, Captain Dalton was set to receive the Meritorious Service Medal from the Governor General. And I know that the Tamil community carved out a special place in their hearts for Gus. Ce mois-ci, comme vous le savez tous, nous célébrons le mois du patrimoine tamoul, un ajout récent mais très important au calendrier canadien. Et nous devons remercier Kerry sur ce point. C'est lui qui a déposé la motion à la Chambre des communes en 2016, et nous voici aujourd'hui en train de célébrer les contributions de la commune et de la culture remarquable des Canadiens d'origine tamoul à travers le pays. L'année du 150e anniversaire du Canada tombait bien pour célébrer le tout premier mois du patrimoine tamoul. Vous savez, il n'arrive pas souvent que tous les partis se mettent d'accord sur un point à la Chambre des communes. Sur ce point, nous étions catégoriques. Je pense que cela démontre à quel point la communauté tamoul est importante ici au Canada, et à quel point on vous apprécie en tant que Camille, voisin, leader communautaire. Tous les membres de notre caucus présents ici ce soir en témoignent. As we mark this year's Tamil Heritage Month, we also reflect on the 35th anniversary of Black July and the anti-Tamil uprising of 1983. It is a significant part of Tamil Canadian history, as it led to many members of the Tamil community to come to Canada under a special measures program that allowed for family unification. And in the wake of the war, we know that we must continue to push for peace and justice on the island. Just this past November, Canada highlighted our areas of concern during the third round of Sri Lanka's UPR, and we will continue to push for the full implementation of UN Resolution 30-1. accountability mechanism is essential for peace and resolution. I personally remain committed to a process of accountability that will have the trust and confidence of the victims of the war and the families of the disappeared. My friends, fellow Canadians have helped make Canada the country we are today. Folks in this room are the face of Canada and its future. You are our doctors, restaurant workers, business owners, and bankers. You practice many religions and come from across the globe. You build our homes and teach our kids. You work in our governments and craft the policies that will shape our country for the better for decades to come. Some of you have been here for generations, while others are the first of their families to build a life on Canada's soil. And whether you came here fleeing conflict or in pursuit of new opportunities, let me tell you something. Canada and Canadians are lucky to have you with us. Encore une fois, merci de m'avoir accueilli chaleureusement dans votre communauté en cette occasion spéciale. Je suis impatient de célébrer Fête Pongal avec vous pour les années à venir. Je vous offre mes meilleurs vœux pour la nouvelle année. Il y a Fête Pongal en tout cas. Thank you.
Culinary skills to work again as we put the